All right, so here is the first thing that we learned in class last week. Mermaid legs, or as Shelly called it, swish the tips, okay? So we're gonna start on our right hip. Go ahead, lean on your forearm. You're gonna take your top leg, you're gonna swish it back, and you're just gonna let this bottom one kind of follow behind it. So you're doing follow the leader. So my top goes back, then my bottom one comes front. And it's just this lovely little motion. Okay? You can do this with one leg as well. So I'm just going back and forward, back and forward. Now it's time for the V for what? V for vagina. So to do that, whenever you feel like you're ready, is you pull your hips in and you're sinking in, you're going to V for what? Vagina! Okay? The other option that you can do, and this floor is really sticky, you're going to bend this back leg, bring the top leg straight, and come straight up. This is when we're going to trace down our inner thigh and click down. Okay? So that's the first move. All right, you guys ready for part two of what we learned last week? So I'm still on my right side. Make sure you do both sides. But for instructional reasons, I'm only doing one. We're going to tap our platform down in front of us with our left leg on top. Then we're going to switch our weight even, so we square up, bring your leg up. You're going to click and drag that foot in front of you, come back around, and click it down. Then we're gonna recross our feet. Now our right leg is on top. We're going to click, come up, drag it across, and click down. So, the way that looks fast, a little bit faster. Click. Okay. All right, so part three from last week was the running of the legs, but in a little hip swishy way. Okay, so you're gonna wanna roll, and you're gonna wanna be on the top of your back. You're pushing into your lower back to hold the weight in your wrists. The higher that you can get your legs, looks a little bit more aesthetically pleasing than doing it down here. So that just has to do with your core conditioning. So my legs are up, and I'm just gonna slowly start running. Not doing anything with my hips yet, just running. Now I'm going to start swaying my hips back and forth. And I'm switching my weight from my right to my left hand. And I'm going out. Okay, so I'm gonna break that down one more time. So as we start, we're gonna roll onto our back. We're gonna pike up, just start running. Just that normal, nice, big run. When you're ready, you're going to start swaying to the right, swaying to the left. Right, left. So my legs are doing the exact same thing that they were doing. I'm just switching back and forth. All right, so the last part of what we did last week is our lovely S on a platter. Who doesn't like that? So, you start by a pike. You can choose to start with your running legs, or you can just bring your legs down. From here, you're gonna choose the side that your ass is going to be on a platter, and I'm going to keep that leg down. So this is my left side, this is my left leg. It's going to stay down. My right hand is going to straighten out to the other side to help be a little tripod for me. Yay! All right, from here, I'm going to lower my right, and I'm angling forward, and I'm looking for my stiletto.
when I'm ready, I'm going to put my foot down, bring my other leg down, and dirty bridge.